was bored and I wrote, reporting to you live from St. Henry's Morris College, where the free production of Cula Emvuleni is well underway. The South African take of Singing in the Rain. You know, the story about love, the story about passion, the story about
two actresses, both alike in dignity, in Durban, where we lay our scene. From recent grudge break to new mutiny, where uncivil words make civil gossip unclean. From forth the fatal blows of one of these foes, a quirky pair of star-crossed lovers reunite. Misadvented, piteous overthrows do with Nina's occasional death bury Dawn's woes. The fearless act of the hedge moving out of sight, marking the continuance of Dina's plight, which you need to watch to the end, not to the reviews, is now the traffic of our St. Henry's Marist College stage, which if you with musical ears attend, what year shall miss? Our tale shall transfer. On the 19th, 20th, and 21st of April,